Freddy, the Banana Girl. And dear reader, so if you maybe you'll know, been caught up, and it's been no longer in a relationship. Banana Girl wants to clean the space now. She wants to make their reputation seems good, and one of the reasons that she play now the way she now acts, if you ask me, is because she hangs too much around and play too much and listen too much to people like Shane and Trisha Butterfingers pictures, and wants to make all around shiny, happy the peppy, I'm a perfect image, and want a little bit by doing that trash the reader, because the reader, yes, he is a target, because he put anything online what he thinks. That can be one good thing and some bad thing. If you understand and you have watched him for a long time, so if I have done with the twin, I can see a lot about there too. The reader is probably one, yes, a little bit of a strange guy. But that is not something wrong. The way I see it now, Darren Reader is the one that speaks the truth. And Freely is the one that manipulates the whole party and acts a little bit like a phony. Somebody that is not themselves and wants to make a happy the peppy unicorn. So Darren Reader and Freely in the past have said, a unicorn hooker image. Happy the peppy on the camera, nice and beautiful on the camera, holy on the camera, but rotten in the inside. And only give about drama lord. I've been very, very not angry, bit embarrassed. But what'd you do? It's shameful. Stop with me met acting like something that you don't be. Stop being a fooly, a phony. Stop with saying that the readers are aggressive. Well, you know that that be not true. You know the reader is not. You know that you may maybe at least the same kind of aggressive as you as she. And if you don't believe me, watch a little bit of her older videos. In one of them, she have also said that the reader likes to give. He is not an aggressive person. So I can make an entire video about times that I have heard her say that the dear reader is not an aggressive person. And now she said that he use steroids. Are you serious? The Botox thing is more believable than the German reader is a steroids addict. If you ask me. And spectacular if you understand with the kind of people freely on this time live and listen to Shane Dawson. If you can find one person that's more manipulated than Trisha Paytas and Shane Dawson, put their name in the description below. Bas Dassel is also a lot of zo'n manipulating monster. Just like the vegan Chichi, the gossip of YouTube. I do absolutely nothing, only do stupid because that's what you want to see. Most people like to see people that been more stupid than them they have been, because they feel better about themselves. My message now is, you can better be a human of viral than a human of success. Be not something that you don't be. If you've been a bully, be proud to be a bully. If you've been, and say that you've been a bully. If you've been a good person, be proud to be a good person. But if you've been a bully, then I ask you now the question. Want you to be bullied yourself? Because if somebody if you bully somebody, then it is not more than fair that you've been bullied yourself. Take occasional on the suffering where you spare yourself the sight. Be careful for throwing stones in somebody else's throat. If you don't want to be a victim of something, don't do it, and also to others. I say you now, I've been very, very disappointed in you, really. And also, I've been so disappointed in the lies that people make up in general. That all that people in the media, and on the media as well, themselves, went to their ego, their personality, become holy. Sacred. And trash others. Now also you, your videos where you go after non-vegan YouTubers, what you have done in the past, is become also very lazy, and you don't use even the word insemination if it comes to rape anymore, or something, if there's a dairy, you don't do anything anymore. You don't try to let them feel bad for their bad habits. And people have to understand this. Vegans be always better than meat eaters. Yes, just like somebody that is not a rapist, not rape, is better than somebody that rape. Just like somebody that's not a murderer is better than somebody that don't murder. Just like that. So, is this also somebody that not... murder, rape, torture and abuse animals better than somebody that pay for the murder, rape and torture of other animals? Moral choices make you a better person. Stop making excuses that you also don't want that somebody make for tormenting you. Universal compassion is the only true form of morality. As long as there be slaughterhouses, there will be battlefields. Slaughter and justice cannot dwell together. And as long as you don't understand that, you've been on the wrong side of justice, even if you justice system support it. But it is also something that you have to remember. This justice system is not for justice. It is for protecting of money. It is the corporate justice system. So there are always try to put the status quo so close to slavery if possible. Well, I have no idea what I have to say about this. The last thing that I say now, really, stop with hanging around with phonies. Phonies like Trisha Paytas and Shane Dawson. If you hang around with phonies and you have not a leader personality, you become a phony. A short time remembering change of so much people. Short time remembering of so much people. And that's something that free now misuse for their own personal gains. Yes, the other reader have also his wrongs. But see, have as well their wrongs. And as long as people, as man, as woman, don't understand that there be not such thing as one man thinks and woman thinks, and that there be only that the generals on sexes be not always equal, and that some men have more of the woman things of the gender roles, and some women have more of the man things. Not all men be strong, some men be weak, some women be strong, some men be idiots, some women be idiots. Some men being succubus and some men be succubus. Shakib Israel. Stop with playing like Trisha Paytas, really. Stop to pretend it's something that you don't be. When darkness and light become one, the true become visible. The dragon is out. Carve the fire up.